Something real smooth. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Gonna get into the groove. Power God move. Something real smooth. Something you need to take heed to. My bass head cleaned up exactly, stopped smoking crack, it took a soul back. Decided he could find a much better way to live. You know the way, positive. Without all the negative chemicals and drugs. Without all the hanging with the envious thugs. Never before was a man so far behind. And came back to rule for a long time. Positive will explode when you light me. My enemies lurked and they held the dagger tightly. Wanted to taste my blood, but they got scarred when they felt the power of God. Got crushed when the Lord came down with the king, cause he's evil and vain. He doesn't understand the power of the preem. Doesn't realize I'm rolling with a team. Avenging angels will come and burn all those who saw but refused to learn. He has no killer, no shape and no form. And like I told you before, I'm just getting warm. Get up, get down, get on it, it ain't that hard. You can feel the power of God. Small and the soul stands tall. All those who don't realize this fall. The mind of a drunken fool is a useless tool. And it's cooler being schooled and overcome and overpower but still uplift. Your mind is a gift, you're somebody, whether you know it or not. Outside, the weather is hot. People walk around with their minds in a daze. Never take the time to stop and give praise. You're lucky to live in this world. Even the starving boys and girls, cause life is a gift in itself. And only certain people are blessed with good health. I'm Uncle L, but you can call me Todd. I can feel the power of God. You know what I'm saying? And G is the seventh letter made. Yeah, G is the seventh letter made. We gotta teach them and hold them, send them to school so we can teach them and mold them, shape them and make them take form. Cause their mind is like a ball of clay when it's wet and warm. Harmless and innocent until they're taught to be violent and militant. This mentality gotta be erased by faith. The 12th hour is coming, we're close to the 8th. Get a chapter and gain some knowledge. If not from the Bible or Quran, get a book from college. It's not about being black or white. It's about everybody being alright. I pulled out my mic and the devil got hit hard. He felt the power of God. And G is the seventh letter made. Power of God. G is the seventh letter made. That was just a word to the wise. Uprise. Cause we definitely gotta unify. And we need unity in times like these. We got to stick together. Cause we as a people, all people, gotta make it to the promised land.